A manhole linking Ross sewage is still causing problems. There's an open manhole cover on Raymond Road near Wingfield High School. We first reported this October 15th. A driver complained, saying she damaged her car when she hit the hole. And people who live in this neighborhood, they say they've seen Ross sewage running out of the manhole for months. There's a barricade around the manhole, and we are still waiting to hear from the city on how long it will take to fix it.